Pearl police officer and a truck collided head-on.
I pray he was okay. They had to cut the truck up to get him out.
It happened around 3:30 yesterday afternoon on George Kirsch Drive near Sweet Gum Street. Investigators say the officer was headed to a call. A man who saw the crash says the officer ran a stop sign moments before the wreck.
So you saying the police didn't have their lights on?
No, sir. There's a stop sign right there. You're supposed to stop. They kept on going. I almost cost this man his life.
Rankin County investigators tell us the officer was responding to a call with his blue lights on. They say the officer and the driver of the truck were taken to the hospital with non-life-threatening injuries.